Hey, welcome back for the second video in Shadow Warrior 2. I don't think this will work, but I'm just gonna test it out. He does bleed blood, but nothing else. And body parts. Whatever the heck that was. Oh, that's his glove. Okay, never mind. Anywho, to the next zone thingy. Mission thingy. Is there a way to upgrade weapons? Or is that not gonna happen? Teleport this. There we go. Weapons. Reckless form. Eh, why not? I don't think so. Oh, I already have some things. What is it? Damage. Fire damage. I'll save that for now. Upgrades. What upgrade? Oh, it just a okay. It just shows weapon I upgraded. Skills. Life mastery. Just, I think, the healing. Oh, no. Maximum. I should read before I speak. Increases job chance of med kits from fallen enemies. Sting. Vortex. Healing flame. Okay. Wow, they've added a lot of different stuff for this. There is actual multiplayer, so. Anywho, on we go.
Mamushi Heika may be a cold-blooded sociopathic mob boss, but she knows how to decorate.
Why would you compliment any of that? She's a psychopathic mob boss. Hello? Here we go. No touchy buttons.
Hello? Hello? Jesus, this a party or was there a toxic spill?
Perhaps you will realize her destiny.
Fascinating.
You'll get your chance.
I see.
There has been an incident, Mr. Wang.
Smith, what are you doing here? You work for this beat? Nice lady, too?
I am in no one's employ but my own.
You two know each other?
Smith is my mechanic. Fixed my car a few dozen times.
I am here on personal business. Kamiko has gone missing.
The birthday girl? Does that mean no cake?
It's gonna mean no balls for you if you don't shut your yammering mouth.
Oh, my.
I see what's going on. The big boss's daughter got lost on your watch. Do I smell a beheading? More importantly, do you think they'll sell tickets?
I'm afraid the situation is quite serious. For some time, she's been worried that Zilla has found her out. And today she was due at my garage at 4. She is never late.
whoa, rewind. Zilla? Orochi-Zilla?
Yes. She was working in his labs. Undercover.
Oh, he doesn't like that kind of thing.
I'm organizing a rescue mission.
Zilla's security is legendary. They wouldn't get past the front desk.
And what would you suggest?
Go in quiet. You send one guy. Preferably one that knows his way around.
Are you offering your services?
Depends on what you're paying.
100,000. Cash.
That should please my accountant. I still have a few old badges and a couple fakes. I can get in and at least tell you what you're dealing with.
Go then, find out what happened. Bring her back if you can.
Back here?
No. This is the first place they'll look. Take her to...
I have a secluded location you may use.
Okay then, take her to the old man's place.
Bring her to my garage, I'll meet you there.
What do you want me to do with this?
I can give it to her. Want to see her?
Lo Wang?
Yes.
Don't fuck this up. If she dies, they'll be picking your fingertips out of my gardens for weeks.
Lady sure knows how to motivate her workforce.
Intimidation is the tool of the fearful heart.
Hey, beats being the fool of the tearful fart.
That's deeply stupid.
But yeah. It's true.
Fair enough.
Get out of here!
Deeply stupid. Unbelievably stupid. Monumentally stupid, anywho. Okay. Enter. Huh. Okay, I got a shotgun. skill points. Oh, wow. Increased amount of ammo found. King Karma. Carried bullets. Increases auto collect radius for money and consumes. How many? I have one skill point. I'll definitely need hit points. Thank you. I'm in. Anywho, mission at it. Ooh, no one's guarding here. What's this? Money. That's it. Wasn't me. It's that guy. Where's the light bulb? Okay then.
Starting to feel like a goddamn babysitter. But you know what? Babysitters make good money.
Oh, really? Okay. Okay, never mind. I thought they were doing something bad. Like, and there they go. Nothing useful, I suppose. And blah, 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 perform vortex. Yeah. Come on. Load. Load. Okay then. There we go. Almost there. Here we are.
Welcome to the shiny, happy future. Hey, 1 out of 3 ain't bad.
Jeez. This is a bit disturbing. Yeah, I know I'm supposed to go that way, but I like to just, whoop, explore a little. Hello. Construction equipment? Okay. I broke a bench by running on it. Whoop! Nearly killed myself.
It's just so hard to find a good forger these days.
Note to self,
kill
soldier.
Your fucking forger.
Ah! Where'd he go? Crap. Ah! Last one. Never mind. Ooh, there's something over here I can collect. You! Bad drone.
Who goes the boomstick?
Oh. Okay. Well, let's just try out the pistol. Time. What are you? That's the key card, right? Wang. Okay, ends up. Not what I thought. Take that. that, take that. What are you? All ammo restored, huh? Yeah! I really don't like those fake flowers. Show's money over here. Oh, hello! Ooh, I wanna ride that. That's pretty cool looking. Don't have grenades. Ah! Jeez! That was a close one. Box up there. Oh, it's probably just a box of money. I'll be fine. Let's try you again. Oop, getting a little sound glitch in here. Ah, that's distracting.
Future just keeps getting futurier.
Oof. Opening day for a game, there'd be opening glitch. And thankfully it's just a little bit of the sound. At least on my end, I don't know about the video. Wait, there's gotta be more here. Aha, fortune cookie. Jesus says it is impossible to sum up someone's life on a piece of paper. Yep. Sounds right. Oh, it's upstairs. Huh? I hear talking. Oh, you. Ooh. Okay. Oh, okay, it's on that side. Whoops. What is it? So upgrade the component. Open. Hello? Oh, hello.
Room's locked. Bulletproof glass, too. I wonder if that's...
Kamiko. My star pupil.
Yeah, of course it's her.
Was that a mouth? Yes, looks like one of the mouth guards. I got a zapper?
Come now. Come now. Calm yourself, my dear. Let you go? I'm afraid I can't do that, my dearest. It would spoil our grand experiment, and you always love experiments.
That sounds a little disturbing.
Before we embark on this grand adventure, there's something I should say. I am deeply in your debt, young lady. I would never have achieved all that I have without your help. The lab just won't be the same without you to steal from. Proceed.
God damn it, Zilla. I knew you were into some twisted shit. This is on a whole other level.
That's strange.
The fuck?
What's happening? Is she all right? Someone check her vitals.
Pulse is normal, sir.
Untie her gag. I don't want her suffocating. We need her to be.
This can't be good.
Oh my. Now this is getting interesting.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Oh shit.
Dismembered children.
Speaking in tongues, that's always a good sign of a possession.
Secure the room. I need to examine her in person. I'm on my way.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you guys know a good Mexican place around here?
What? Get him!
Hello. I'm new guy. I see you. Whoa! Did I just teleport? That's great. I mean, without my abilities from the last game. Here we go. Charge, attack. Go crazy! That's what I'm fucking talking about. Y'all good on guns? I'm gonna use you. Wait, I have upgrades. I wanna get the shotgun upgraded. The shotgun in this game actually ain't half bad. Superior and elite enemies. Sure. What do we got for you? We got a lot for you. Damage as toxic. Damage converted to toxic. We got fire. Damage for 4.1. This one seems to be a tiny bit. Oh, because that's converted to fire. Okay, let's go with that. Can I add another one? Yeah, I can. Okay. Got, I only got four of those, so I'll use that. Oh, okay. Unless I probably wasted those because these are just beginning weapons, but might as well. This game's for fun, right? So let's try to have some fun. That's a bad sign. Damage you beforehand? Got you. Let's use that. Let's pick you up. Oh, the locked box is down there. There. Ooh, the whole room's full of them. Never mind, I can't do anything. Let's try it out. They're all downstairs. Okay. Go. They're all invisible. Okay. Any boxes? Nope. Nothing over there. Do they see me? Oh, random money. Says there's money over here. Ha! Thank you. Oh wow, they're really down. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh wait, I have skills. Oops. What does the upgrade do? Okay, med kit drop chance. Same damage, vortex damage. A heal amount, okay. Chi mastery increases amount of chi. Karma harvester, bullet pouch. Let's do with a bullet pouch. Whoa! Hi! Aha! Yeah, you didn't like that, dude. Hey, you're really resistant to this weapon. Change.
your dignity.
I don't think robots have these robots really have dignity. Ah. Many things are trying to kill you. Kill them before they do. Yeah. There's a pro tip for you. Thank you. Then this way. What's this? Oh, that's that thing. I missed one monies. That's fine. And bullets down here. Money. More health, apparently. Come on. Here we go. Oh, never mind. Oh, yeah, there's two. That. I was hoping they would catch fire. Oh. Huh? Can I? Yeah. Apparently not. Probably way to open you. Oh, I think so, but no. Health. For a bit. Oh, hello. Didn't even pay attention. Ah, come on, aim. Yeah. Hey, you. That's extra weak points. Sure. Let's see how you fire. Okay, it's like a little plasma gun. That's useful. Elemental component. That's new. Money. And I go in here. Please and thank you.
0, 1, 1. 2, 3, 5, 8, 13.
Okay.
21, 34, 55, 89.
There we go.
144. Hey, spooky number lady. I'm gonna get you out of here. I just need you to.
I am the graveyard of hope. I am the end of all times. I am the shadow of the world. In the
God damn, girl.
speaking
with
this.
Thy will shall be the whole of the law.
I am the filth under your nails. I am the oil that stains your soul. I am despair.
This is like the least scary possession ever.
This is probably a terrible idea, but I'm sort of out of options here. I'm gonna untie you. When I do, please don't eat my face. I'm a friend, okay? Friend! All right, here we go. And my face remains uneaten. Gonna put that one in the plus column. Up you go. Come on. Take it easy there. You're doing really well with the non-facing. Now, where's the emergency exit?
What movies has he watched?
This place is a fire hazard if I've ever seen. Oh, hello, ladies. What's that? You're trapped in a glass box? Oh, that's good. How many years did you spend in mime school? Listen, I would love to stay and catch up, but I've got this possessed girl and she's...
getting worse.
You see what I mean? Kids today, right?
I don't... Hey, oh boy.
Smith!
Well, that just skipped a whole lot.
They shot her up with some kind of serum, and she went like this. Follow me quickly. Through here. I hope I can trust you.
I'm surprised it wasn't a load screen.
What is this place? This is my other workshop.
Holy
Mystical
pieces
workshop.
Of sacks of shit. Where did you get all these swords?
I made them. They are my family's trade. But there is no time to explain. Lay her down here.
Okay. There.
No. Wait here for a moment.
Wait here. Oh, not a problem. I'll just hang out here while Linda Blair pukes blood out of her eyeballs.
That sounds like a fun show.
More than you do. Can I, go now?
Unless we act quickly, she will die.
You don't
Who's
say.
This we, white man?
Excuse me?
What?
Okay, okay. What do you need me to do?
I need a place for her to stay.
I have a futon she can sleep on. It's also my couch, but it's clean. Oh, shit, you have this place. Why can't she just stay here?
I need a soul she can co-locate with.
Oh, lovely.
Her body has been corrupted. If I do not separate her soul from it in the next few minutes, it will become corrupted as well, and she will be gone forever.
That is pretty fucked up.
Once her soul is removed, we can fix her body. And then she can re-enter it. But in the meantime, I need a place to keep it.
Her soul? Seriously? I did something like this once before, and it did not end well.
Indeed.
In truth, you are my only option.
Well, keep it in your soul, then.
I can't. I'm performing the ritual.
Oh, there's rules. That's convenient.
She's too far gone. I have to stop.
I'm not getting paid enough for this shit.
Yeah.
What are you doing to her, old man?
Shit, it's blood across the sky.
Are you ready?
Ready? Ready for what?
Two souls, one body. That never works out well.
Hello?
Hello.
Who is that?
It's me. Kamiko?
The girl from Zilla Labs.
Yeah.
The one I rescued?
I'm not sure. I don't remember much.
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm not sure. Everything got so loud, it all went black.
Well, have you tried opening your eyes?
It actually hadn't occurred to me.
Are you okay?
Smith! I'm fine. I just... Where am I?
No.
Kamiko, are you okay?
She's all right.
That's
she just told
gonna
me.
Gonna be a great
Wait,
realization for her.
This is the weirdest... Is this my body? Wait, are these my fingers?
Wait, who's talking?
I didn't hear anything.
In my head, I keep hearing...
In your head? Am I...
Can you hear me?
Is she...
Okay. I think it worked. Kamiko's soul has been temporarily placed in your care.
Are you serious?
Serious?
It's really rather miraculous.
That's not the word I would have chosen.
I'm riding shotgun with this dimwit?
Do you understand, Kamiko? Everything is going to be all right.
Oh, right. Sure. I mean, this day's been fantastic so far. I lost my job, and then my boss tried to kill me, and now I'm stuck inside the head of some wannabe ninja!
She's great. How long do we have to do this for?
She sounds like she's doing well. And that just looks wrong on so many levels for some reason. Am I? Okay, I think I'm gonna end the video here. Is there anything to collect real quick? Nope. Okay, I'm gonna end this video here. I'll see you guys in the next one, and thank you for watching.